Hey, 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 welcome back to class. So today we are talking about Linktree, setting up your Linktree. This will be a shorter class because this isn't really too detailed, but what Linktree does is it helps people to be able to go to your website or go to whatever you want them to look at concerning your Tava business and just have direct access to that particular product or that particular video or that particular, you know, whatever you need them to get to. So let me show you. I'm going to pull up my screen so you can set it up. And Linktree is free to set up. There is a pro version, which I do have because I did want some of the stats and stuff like that. It's like $6 or $7 a month. So if you can afford it, get it, because you also do get some more customization and things like that with your actual Linktree page. And so when people ask you for your website, you can either, you know, you can go to, if you don't want to do the Linktree, you can go to your website, find the product. Once you've given it, once you've done a consultation with them, you find the product that you've recommended for them, copy the URL and send them that. And then the website will, you know, once they click it, it'll take them to say the Valet 30 or just the energy capsules versus you taking them to your website and they have to look around and see, okay, do I click products? Do I click shop? What do I do? That sort of thing. So that's what Linktree is for. So let me share my screen. Okay, so let's start out with going to Linktree first. Okay, so get started for free. So you would, so the website, excuse me, it is, all you type in is linktr.ee. So that's also no www and all that stuff. Just type that in, hit enter, and it'll come up to this page. And you'll click on the get started for free button, put in all your information. It will try to upgrade you to the pro version. You don't necessarily have to do that, but you can check out pricing up here if you want to. I'm already logged in, so I'm just gonna click on the admin button at the top right. Let me let that get us there. Okay, so page is still loading. Okay, so at the top, it's going to have some different analytics because I do have the pro version. But I'm going to start off with just the basics of it. So add new link, that is how you add different links that people will be able to click on and find. And over to the right here, it'll show you as you're adding a link and making it live that, you know, it'll show you what you have over to the side. And so the first link that I have is a product information video to learn more about the business. And you can go to my Linktree if you'd like to check that out. It is linktr.ee/CoachCray, CoachKray. Okay, so product information video to learn more. So this is one thing with the product information video. I have embedded it here within the within my Linktree so that it doesn't take people back to YouTube and they find everything in their mama about Tava. You know, it just keeps them on the site. But if you don't have the paid version of this, you just do the best you can. So I'm gonna click on this and I'll show you what video this is. Well, let me do it here. Hold on. Okay, so you see how it shows up there? This is how it would actually look on someone's phone. But if I just copy that, what it'll do is it'll take them to this particular video. I'm going to show you what that is. So it's a Tava Lifestyle 6-minute, Tava Lifestyle 6-minute presentation from seven-figure earner Janella Simpson. So This is just a quick way to get people to know, you know, what do we have? So this is really cool to have. Okay, so let me go back. So how you would actually do this is you go to wherever you, you know, whatever the link is. I'll show you how to do a video, then I'll show you how to do your actual products. So you copy the link that you want to have on your Linktree, and you go back to your Linktree page, you click add new link, where it says HTTP URL, click that, and you paste it, and the title, you can put, you know, whatever title you want, but you can definitely look at what I have and copy what I have in mind. So I'll type product information video to learn more. Now, as you can see now, it's not live yet. Live meaning if someone clicked on my Linktree right now, they couldn't see it. But what I would do is click it off, and then click it on. There we go. Okay, so since I already have this, it won't let me add another one. So if you scroll down here, product information video to learn more. Once this is green, that means it's live. You can see it on the page, but I'm going to delete this, or actually no, I'll edit this and I'll do another one. So let's say I wanted to, I'll delete it. Okay, so let's say I wanted to have a product. So let's say somebody wanted to just purchase, you know, the detox tea. And so what I would do is I would go to my website. So whatever you actually created, don't just go to the regular Tava site, but it needs to be your specific website that you created. So, you know, you see mine up here. What I'll do is, let's say somebody wants the detox tea, you're going to click on shop at the top. And then you scroll down and you find the individual product that you want, or the bundle, depending on what they ask for. Here's the detox tea right here. Click it. And then you are going, once you see it here, you know, you see where you could actually choose an option to purchase there. And it's big here. So you want to copy the website. Or Command C, however you want to do that, or right click, copy, and then go back to your Linktree page, and you want to put in that website where it says URL there, and then you add your title, whatever title you want it to be. For mine, I have, you know, customers, and then for product information, you know, I have different steps there. So go and look at mine and you can see what I do. But put it there, make sure that it goes live. So you want to click that green button on, but that one's not live for me. And then that's it. And so if you have the paid version, one thing that I do like is that you can, what they call embed a video, basically. So it won't take them off the website. It'll take them just straight to the video, and it won't take them out of your Linktree page. And that is this little icon here, the first little icon that says, it has that little play button. It looks like the YouTube play button. So you can do that. And if it asks you, do you want to embed the video? You do yes. Okay. And then as far as the appearance, so that's the links. And then as far as your Linktree, that's over here. So you can see mine if you need to go and look at mine there. Or if you send that to someone, if you send that, that's what you would send to somebody. So you click on that and then copy that to somebody. Okay. And then as far as appearance, now it's going to be a little bit different depending on if you have the paid version or not, but they have the free versions and then they have the paid versions, and it's coming up here. And so you can just choose a different, you know, choose a background if you want, that sort of thing. And then the color in the back, you can choose that. And all of those customizations there. Okay, so that's all for that. And you can choose an image that you want to be at the top. I need to change that because my headshot is different. So I'll update that. And then as far as settings, it's got different things there that you can look into, but that's the main thing of how you set it up. And then there are other videos, you know, if you need even more detailed instruction than mine, but there are other videos that you can see as far as how to do this, but it is pretty simple, pretty, you know, self-explanatory there. You can see all the, I put the grab packs in there. I put the power pack in. I put step one and step two as far as the video to make six figures, zero to six figures in 12 months plan, the how to join my team. So for the make more money, what I did was I went to, let me take you back, went to my website. So anything that has my site, I want you to duplicate that with your site. Don't put my site, put yours. But go to your website and then go back to the home screen. This is what you're going to see. And then where it says join now, click on that. This page here is what I copied and pasted into this link where it says join my team to make more money. So it takes the person right into my join page. And I made that live. And then, yeah. So again, use mine for your clarity or anything like that that you need. And if you need anything else, let me know. Let me hop out of this guy here. Okay. So happy setting up your Linktree. If you need any other help, just let me know. Drop your any questions or anything that you have in the YouTube video chat, you know, in the comments. That way, if other people have the same question, then I can answer them. And then we'll go from there. Y'all have a good one. Bye.